What are you doing out there?
Welcome to The Know, I'm Meg Turney, and hold on to your pants. Why am I even, these are leggings, they're not even real pants. Hold on to whatever you're wearing down here. Probably not a lot, because the newly announced Until Dawn Rush of Blood is gonna scare whatever you got down here right off. The title was announced this week at Paris Games Week and follows the high-stakes thrills of Until Dawn, but this time, instead of the baddies being safely on your TV screen, they'll be strapped directly to your face, as the title is coming exclusively to PlayStation VR. Oh, and by the way, you're on a roller coaster. That's right, it's a rail shooter, of sorts at least, with plenty of jump scares packed in, and we don't have any official game footage yet, but there is some floating around on the internet. We also have a really good look at the game with the game's executive producer, who's Simon Harris. He fills us in on what to expect from Rush of Blood. Here's what we know so far. It's not a sequel, nor the continuation of the original Until Dawn, but according to the teaser, it does take key scenarios and things we know from Until Dawn, and approaches them in a very different way. So, our weird-faced, toothy friend you might have met in the first game, he's back, and he's ready to screw up your roller coaster ride. Whatever you're doing, he's ready to screw it up. Also, they're sticking to the very thing that made Until Dawn so unique, at least in my mind, besides, of course, Hayden Panettiere's magical towel chase, and that's the butterfly effect. For those who didn't play the game, first of all, pop some popcorn and play it, because it is fun both for the person playing and for the people watching. But barring that, the butterfly effect is a decision system in which the choices you make early on in the game can affect the story in ways you can't see. It's that whole butterfly flaps its wings, hurricane. They did try and do that. It was a really, really cool concept on paper. It wasn't quite fully realized in Until Dawn, so it'll be interesting to see how they improve it this time around. But you're also stuck on a roller coaster, so how exactly are they gonna throw those choices at you? That all remains to be seen. What is assured is that VR and horror gaming go hand in shaking hand. So I ask you, is horror VR gaming too intense for you, or are you up for the challenge? Let us know in the comments down below. Don't forget, get the very best in video games and entertainment right here, so make sure you like this video and subscribe to this channel so you can know we know and be in the know on this show. Our view. Tyler, how much for you to put these pants on?
$0.
$0 to put the pants on?
Yes.
Oh my god, I'm not joking, let's do that.
I don't know how to twerk. How do you twerk? Is it just like that?
You can butt in frame though.
So swing your anus open and shut. You got it. When you said that, you immediately nailed it.